Gonna hang in there.
No, I'm not.
Oh, never mind. Oh, that might be a little.
Alright, let's just go to the bedroom. Oh, fuck! Nope, nope, never mind. We're not doing that. Fuck no, we won't go. Fuck no. Fuck that. Uh-uh, we're just gonna shut the door. Fuck you. They're gonna abandon me, aren't they?
Oh no.
That's my bet. Oh my god, I almost dodged right into it.
You got this.
Oh my god. How have I been dodging all these? Y'all are gonna get me killed if you don't do something. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I should not have survived that. Jesus. GG, well played. I literally ran her from one gate to the other. Wait, where's the last survivor? Okay, good. They were at the other gate that I distracted her away from. GG, guys. GG.
We must exterminate. Exterminate. Exterminate! Ah, fuck, I missed.
What a fail on my part. Hello, everyone. Hi, Pez. Hi, Sushi. It is going good. Oops, my tracking's off. Okay, there we go. It is going good. I am pretty much just setting up. Things are a little delayed on my end. I apologize. Where is... I don't need that right now. Unplug that. Where did my controller go? There it is. Okay. Hey, Cage.
Hi.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Sorry for the oh no's, but I was pulling out my controller and one of the wires is jutting out from the actual, like, wrapping around the wires that it came with. So hopefully that doesn't negatively affect anything. It's not like frayed or anything, it's just exposed. And that's why the oh no. Oh, I should probably move this box. You see, I have a box for all my either failed prints or wasted material from my 3D printing. And I have some silicone molds that are on the way, and when they get here, I'm gonna put those in there, mix it up, and melt it into those molds. It'll be nice. But for now, I need to actually get chat up and working on my phone, so I actually see what everyone's doing. Though I have no idea which of the silicone molds I should start with, because I've got a few. I've got just like a basic skull, a skull with like a snake going through, a polygonal teddy bear, and an Eevee. And I think that's it? Curse my memory. Yes, I still need to... We still need to set a day that we work together on learning 3D modeling. You know what? Sushi, how does tomorrow sound? And we can... Oh yes, and Raft. How does tomorrow sound for we just spend trying to learn 3D modeling together? Yes? Okay. Then tomorrow it is. Raft, I will have to get back to you on, because I have no idea what day to do that on. But I will message you when I get off work tomorrow, and we can do that. A little late tomorrow, don't have to wake up in the morning. Oh, well, that works. Because, yeah, I get home at like 8:30 p.m., and I don't usually pass out until 2, so all good. But now, it is time to get back to exploring the wonderful and weird world of Hollow Nest. Oh yeah, I need to put this box down. There we go, much better. 23 hours. I've spent almost a full day purely playing this game. We have a new little buddy that is supposed to help us find secrets, and I think I know where I need to look first. Whoops, I did not mean to do that, but that works. And yes, Pez, I do plan on learning 3D modeling, mostly because I kind of want to be able to create my own things to 3D print. Because once I can create models, then bam, I can create my own things to print instead of using other people's creations. Oh, do I have enough money? Now I want to draw a pic of Chibi-Shi and Chibi-Cage stuck on a raft. Yes! Oh, so close. I'm gonna have to kill a bunch more things. I'll be back, lady. And yes, and Sushi can make 3D... Oh, dang it, I did not mean to go back in. And Sushi can make 3D models for VTubers. Woot! Follow your dreams of being an animator. Yes! So true! What was this way? Oh, that's an area I came through before, that's right. Oh, I need to do this at a later point. Ow! Screw you! What's there nothing else up here? I could have sworn there was something up here. Oh, what am I forgetting? Ow! Random creatures keep hurting me. There we go. This is where we need to go. Ow. Whoops, that was dumb of me. Oh, that was close. This? I don't remember. Orb the Great Mind. I think I already did this thing. Yeah, I already fought that one. Stop trying to attack me, you just die anyway. Still nothing you found, little guy? Alright, we'll find you something. You. We've already spoke to you.
Final bomb.
Yeah, I already read that line. Okay. Nothing there. Means I gotta keep searching. Down here. I should have just looked this up instead of being lost. Oh, crap. There's a secret where I have to gather all the possible blorbs that give me extra health and lead them somewhere specific. Nope, can't do anything with you either. Such a shame. Determine there's nothing about you over there. Haha. Stupid enemies trying to ambush me. Okay, that one worked. Little bastards. Okay. It's just that that area looks like there's something there. Like, it's just oddly elongated. But I can't... I've gotta stop being stupid. That's my biggest failure. My own stupidity. I just come through this area. I did. I went in a big circle. This is fine. This is fine. I really should remember to open my map more. I have it. For a reason. I think down here I could find something. Potentially. This is where I activated the circus. Had the circus come to town. Corpse of a large bug. Okay. Down here. There's gotta be something down here. Wait, then what was over here that I passed? Just an old saved caterpillar and chest. Fake chest. I haven't been here, apparently. I feel like I have. It's weird that it's not showing up on the map. I've already done that. Yeah. Beyond that, there's nothing. Maybe it's in the map. Oh. Okay. So it already gives me some ideas on where to go. Alright, well, let's check out that glowing spot in Green Path. I swear this area looks like there's supposed to be a secret here, but there's literally nothing. But at least we found Green Path. Possible secret. Going down. You little bastard. Always trying to run. After it attacks me. Let's see. Yep, through here and going down. Yep. Oh, ding! Ah! Well, that was the... There was the ding. Just gonna... That works. Ah! Stop that! Wrong way. Oh, that's dead. Okay, good. Worried for a sec that it was trying to be alive. Still have to kill all the bugs just so I can get some money. Ah! Got scared by a shrubbery. Okay. There's something over here. Tell me, little guy. What do you sense? You feel it yet? Are you feeling it now? Oh, hello. Hey. No. Stop that. Fight me like a man. Thug. Thing. I can still hit you when you do that. Okay. Alright, you have fed a little more, little guy. Let's get you some more flames. Oh. There's something in Crystal Peak we never got around to get. A couple things in Crystal Peak. Well, we have more abilities. We might as well go back there. So... Forgotten Crossroads might still work. That might be the area that's blocked off, though. We can still give it a shot. Oh wait, what was that shiny? I saw a shiny. And I can safely go across these waters now. Oh, just Hollowness Seal. Well, at least I can sell those. And we keep going across and then up. Well. This is potentially problematic. I don't like the thorns. I can't bounce off them like I do the spikes. Excuse you, how dare? What gives you the right? Where? Oh, there's shrubbery. Hey! Not okay. Was further up. Ah, here we are. Ding, ding, ding. Time for a ride. Where was it? Forgotten Crossroads, that's right. Open up my drink. Oh, I forgot to mention, Sushi, thank you so much for the resub. I really appreciate you. I'm sorry it took me so long to mention that. I meant to, but then forgot to, because I is big dumb. Everything's glowing orange. Not good. Ew. Oh god! I forgot about you. Oh, I also forgot that you blow up. All got a sickly pulse to it. Glow and heartbeat pulse when there's no heart. It's just no stop. Not allowed. Ah, shit. Oh shit, that's right. I keep forgetting about the explosions. Okay, Crystal Peak over this way. Ah! Spike's trying to kill me. Oh, and them. Right. Alright. This area is beautiful, but also very, very loud. To go up to that area in the very top and dash across. And there's a flame. Okay, let's go. All the way up here. Turn and face me. Oops. We'll just take this path. Safer anyway. Wow, they just can't be hurt by anything other than that. Okay, that was fun. Oh, there's something up here. I didn't have double jump before. What do we got here? King's Idol, also worth a good amount of money. Oops. Be rolling in this cash. Oh shit! Not what I meant to do. I have to do this. There we go. How far? I don't. Oh. Out here. Secret. There's something over here. Oh, there you are. No, get back here. Ah! You little bastard. worst part is most of his attack areas are where I can't hit him. Consumed. And also more of this secret area to explore. Or at least, it's a secret to me. How far does this rabbit hole go? Does this drop into the forgotten crossroads then? Not exactly. This is an area I also have not been in. Money! Let me help you, little bug. There you go. Caterpillar! You're free, little— Oh god, you're a fake! You fraud! How dare! I thought I was rescuing a friend. A betrayal. Wait, maybe there's a friend nearby. Had a hunch. Please be real. Please be a real friend. Yay! Real friend! Okay. We got deceived, but it's okay. We found the real one. Okay. That led to a caterpillar. And where does this lead to? Is this... this dirt mouth? It is!
He's one of our bubblies. He's bubblies pera pera. Aklaba! Aklaba boop!
Do you have anything for me?
Bapanada.
Oh no, I bought everything from you. Okay, thank you. No! Wait! Come back! Ah, shit.
Really?
Oh, it's you.
Oh, ah, darling.
Oh. So these little black things... and circus members have a secret to them. All right. Hi, Court. How's it going? How have you been? Oh, shit. Let's just keep going. Oh, shit. Okay, that's a wall. Doing well. Sick, but trying to get over it ASAP. Oh, well, I'm sorry that you're sick. I hope you get well soon. I'm doing well. Just been working a lot, and because of all the extra work hours I've been doing, I was able to afford a 3D printer, a new one, because my old one broke. Parts of it got fixed, and then a new break happened, but the company is sending over a fix for it. Well, the company that made the 3D printer that broke. But the new one works great. Has a camera and even records time lapses. So I can see the prints be printed in very sped up and check on them whenever I want. No worries, Caleb. The girls were sick, so it's your turn. And what? Happy can't wait to see what you make. I think I posted some of the things that I have made, or, well, made in quotations because I didn't make the models, I just printed them. I think I sent them in my general chat on Discord. I can check. I think that I did so. Let's see here. Okay, yeah. Well, I've been gone so much this week. It shows the time lapses of things printed. I don't think I actually showed the prints, did I? Let's see, I can probably put it in... I mean, it technically counts as art, so I will... these in here as well. That different shot of that. That should work. There we go. Everything that I've... well, pretty much everything that I've printed so far is now up in the art section on my Discord. Let's go up to the bench to save the areas we've explored. Maybe there's something... hey. No. Stop trying to hurt me. Bench. Oh right, this is where I fought that crystal enemy. Alright. Let's take a look. No, and that led to Dirt Mouth. The lower areas where I saved the caterpillar friend. No offshoots. There is something further up. What is further up here? Oh, maybe it's over here and I'm just dumb. Because I didn't have double jump the last time I explored this area. Oh! Enraged Guardian. Oh, shit. It's the Crystal Guardian, but, pissed. I was not ready for that. I wasn't ready. I didn't expect that. Hi, little buddy. Can you come over here? So I don't get locked in, please. I don't want to fight you and the enraged guardian at the same time. I know you see me. Damn it, climb. Fell for it again. Fuck. I gotta stop being stupid. But stupid is my bread and butter. Camera shakes and everything really throw me off. God damn it. I know I can do this. Lasers from everywhere. And then just also stupid me. Jumped into that like a moron. Why am I being so stupid? Is it because I'm not fully awake because from work? Or is it just my general stupidity? I don't even know. Probably both. Which makes it a really bad combo. Bastard. Stop with your temper tantrum. Shit, I couldn't jump in time because I tried to start healing. Jumped into me. Damn it. I gotta remember that my dash lets me dash through things as well. That'd be helpful. I'm so used to not being able to dash through things. Son of a... These damn crystal guardians. Heal when he screams. Oh, fuck. Shouldn't have jumped. I know I can beat this bastard. I've just gotta stop playing stupid. Which is hard, because stupid is my bread and butter and how I live every day. Turtle? How's it going, Terra? This thing... following me... I don't need it right now, actually. Let's adjust my notches a bit. No, not that. My charms. Need that. Probably don't need the compass right now, or the swarm. Keep the spore shroom. I'm We'll go with... Might go with that. Woke up for the bathroom, saw I was streaming, popped in. Well, thank you for popping in, Tara. I really appreciate it. But you should get back to getting some sleep. I know that you have to wake up early. I really appreciate having you here so much, though.
You didn't see anything.
You're right, I didn't see anything. I'm blind as a bat. Mark of Pride because I need that extra reach. I think having that recoil is what's really killing me the most, though. There we go. With this, I should be good. And that extra reach will help a lot. Stretch, hydrate. Okay, thank you, Tara, for the stretch. And hydrate, which instead of using the Coke that I have next to me, I'll use for my giant water bottle. There we go. Okay. Now I just gotta stop being stupid. Please. Please, me, stop being stupid. Oh. Cheap shot. Double cheap shot. I was safe. But the lasers. The goddamn lasers. Ow. Right. Forget that travels pretty far, actually. Oh, that was dumb. Oh no. I'm pretty sure he was close to death. I could be wrong. Why do I do that to myself? Ow! Fuck. I'ma break all your stuff, all of it. All your crystals and statues and rock collections, I don't care. It's getting broken. Damn it. No, I... I don't know how many tries this is on now, but I'm gonna say 10. Ah, trying to find the smallest window I can take advantage of. Jumped right into that like an idiot. Ow. One. There we go. Finally, I stopped being stupid for once. I don't even see where I am on the map. Ooh. Hey, wait, this means I get more help. Woot! And this area is really pretty. No wonder you were fighting so hard to defend it. Oh wait, of course I can't see where I am on the map. I got rid of the charm for that because I needed to fight. Well, now I can put the charms back on. That's right, I'm putting the charm right back on for you. Just kidding. If I had any charm. There we go, Grimchild. Alright, let's see what's at that area at the very top. I'm very curious. So we've gone at least this way, or I recognize this. And there's something up here and to the right. Other than that. Peace. Excuse you, me. I just got done with that. I don't need more of y'all. Uh-uh. Not allowed. Illegal. Very legal, too. Mostly because you just keep banking dangerous footing. Wait, so what's over here? Ah, shit. Annoyance. That's what's over here. Secret. Oh. Oh, I have enough money. I need to go back. I need to go back to the circus. There we go. What is all the way up here? Where am I going? Will it be worth it? Looking at those crystals up top? Probably not. Yeah, looking at that alone? Probably not. Oh well. Ow, you son of a... Oh, I hate these things so much. There we go. Maybe I can... Well, that worked. Still have no idea where I am, but whatever I did worked. Ah, this is gonna suck. I already know. Oh, I'm an idiot. Duh. This area is pretty. Hollow Nest's crown. These all are lighting up, but... Wait, did they have a tomb? Yeah, they're each... Each of these has their own note. have here? Nail ore. Wait, I needed that. I need to go back to the nailsmith. Because I think that puts me at 2 pale... Yeah, it does. Alright, that'll make it to where I can make my weapon even stronger. Well. I wonder what happened if I jump off the edge. Should I find out? Should I just jump? Take the long, long plunge? Is it finally my time? Geronimo! Oh, that was uneventful. Even ended with a soft landing. Oh, God, not you again. I'm going back. God, I'm hearing more lasers. Can we just be officially done with the lasers? Maybe? Yes, no, maybe so, please, dear Lord. Over this way and up. There is something way up here. I have no way of going up. I have an idea. Thanks for the rancid eggs. Breaking all your crystals still. There's the bench. Then I can finally update my map. Okay, that first area is where I drop down through. So what I think I need to do is go back to the crown, but instead crystal bash across. I'ma go do that. I thought you were the laser ones. I could discover what that lower path is, but that's later. Yeah. we go. Crystal Bash. Nothing else? Good. No! It stopped me short. This time, instead of jumping off, we crystal dash across. Okay, it just drops us down from there, so it doesn't make a difference. It just sends us further out. Okay, well, that's still pretty good to know. There's no little secret. If there is, I'm too dumb to figure it out. Though that was kind of a long fall. It's probably something like that if there is a secret. Those trees. You just had to be here, didn't you? Oh shit. Hope it still counts it. Otherwise, that was a lot of work for nothing. Okay, it was this way. Light refracted, energy contained. Where does this path lead me? That's less than ideal. Ow. Kidding me? With this bull? Ah. Ah, you son of a... Okay, we're fine. Please don't be a fake. Oh, thank God. That is such bull. I have to go all the way back there to get that. This is fine, this is fine, this is not fine. Alright, here we go. Wait. I know you're here, you little bastard. Sunbeams. Shit. Ugh. No. Okay, I've got 2 minutes. Oh, come on. You know you can think of something with sunbeams. Was it? No, wait. I don't think Way Back Home had sunbeams. Not in Here Comes the Sun. Gotta have something. Hmm. it's not in that song. No. Ah, damn it, I think I'm running out of time. Time's up, I lost. Damn it. It might have been longer. I thought it was only two, but I can double check how long I set it for. Part of me thought it was longer than two, but another part of me thinks it is two. Let me check. Channel points, rewards, redeems. Where's music game? Music game, here we are. Edit. Yep. In 2 minutes of seeing the redeem. So yeah, I failed. I lost. One on the tab? All right. So, have to add it to there. Is now added to your list. The Moss, Cosmo, Sheldrake. Well, legend has it when the sun beams from all the plants, they eat them with their leaves. Okay. I don't think I know that song. Need to check on this. Okay, that's still going good. Oh, my back. And there's a secret down near the bottom. But first, I need to go get my corpse. And all the cash that it has on it. So much cash. Take the upper path. The upper path is safer. Kind of. That's not good. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. No, I'm gonna lose my stuff. No! I had 12K. And I'm pretty sure they're all gone now. That I had already gotten through once before easily. Yeah. I swear, if my 12k is gone, I'm gonna be so destroyed. No! You did this. I had enough for the gem. God fucking damn it. I died and lost everything. A slow build back up to that cache, but we'll get there eventually after a few hundred years or so. Of killing absolutely everything. I don't even need to take this direction down the path. At this point, I'm doing it purely to kill everything. And avenge my lost points. Avenge my lost money. Like, most enemies are only worth 50. Well, the higher up the enemies are only worth 50. There ain't any enemies worth 100. Some enemies are only worth 1. Do you know how long it's gonna take me to reach 12k again? I'm just gonna go back to Dirt Mouth. No, no, I have to go to the base and turn stuff. We'll drop down here. You were worth a pretty penny, weren't you? You were only worth 6. God damn it, I was way wrong. Thank you. keep going down. Okay, did I miss? Yeah, it's gonna be a very long time. Till these things get close. There we go. Damn it. There we go. Finally killed them all. Feel a little better, but only a little. Get through that. If I remember correct, there's actually something in here. Yep, I've got to save that little friend. Oh hey, and that stopped them all. Woot! No more crushing levers. Very much worth it. Wonder if that means it stops all of them in the map. Or is it just that one? I have a vendetta against these things now. They're the main reason I lost everything. Going up. I need to go down. enemies. I know how. God damn it. I was afraid of what the answer would be. No, what? Oh. Come on. Okay, got through phase one. Oh, this is just gonna be annoying. Very annoying. Okay, that stopped those. That's good. Either way, we're figuring out more little secrets. Hey guys, how's your health plan? Oh shit. Should be a bench just over here. Thank God. Shit. Another one of these bastards. Fuck. Gotta stop being stupid. Gonna get me killed one of these days. Oh wait, it already has. And I lost 12k in the process. Yeah, there's something on the other side there.
Ooh.
This is different. This is the snail shaman's home, but... crystallized mound. Oh no. I already don't like the look of this place. And I'm kinda trapped. Ah, fuck! Fuck it. We're just gonna go. God fucking damn it. Kind of curious. It looked like there was a different path over here. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Ah. That's all it was. I wasted more than I gained from that. Fuck. Screw it, I'm out. That's not what I meant. At least when with dying, I didn't lose as much from that, so I guess it doesn't matter. Thank you. mother. All that's up there is a caterpillar. I still gotta save the little buddy. I can't leave the caterpillar behind in there. To do a charge up and keep it up in preparation for those little flying bastards while also platforming. So difficult. God damn it, I hate this area so much. There you are. All that. For one little caterpillar. I don't even think it's possible to leave this area. That was just cruel and unusual punishment. That's even more cruel and unusual punishment. I'm gonna die in an area I can recover in. This area. Okay. There's gotta be something in Crystallized Mound, other than the caterpillar. Like, otherwise it wouldn't be an area. Fuck! Motherfuck. Oh, how much I despise this area. Mother. Are you kidding me? No! My stuff is literally right over there! Those stupid little flying shooting bastard. That's it, I'm going to Jerk Mouth. Fuck this. Thank you. Oh, there is something down there. Need to go to the City of Tears. At this point, that's pretty much the only way I could make enough money. Also do need to get back to Dirtmouth. Go back through here and just drop down. Ah shit, that's right. That thing. Soul back, and then I don't know. My soul back, head to the nail smith. Thank you, Gigi. Visit Grandpa Grubb. Maybe he'll be able to help me. Oh great, even those guys are looking pretty out of shape. Still not even worth that much. Grandpa Grub, do you have anything for me? I've rescued so many of your... Well, this is good fortune. Oh, and another pale ore. Man, it looks like I'm only missing like 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. Maybe 11 or 12 grubs? I've got a lot of them. Oh, I actually haven't explored whatever's over here. Gotta be something. See why I never did this. Oh well, no time like present, eh? Ow. Probably just... Why is that a path? I might have an idea. Yeah. Shit. That was close. Went up here and around this way. Oh, they both lead. Same. Huh? Why this little alcove? Why this empty room? Some of these design choices seem very questionable. I think I'm gonna be fighting a giant version of those things that spew out the infected gunk. Yeah, one of those things, it's glowing in the back. Wasn't too bad. Even got a mask shard out of it. Nice. This leads back to the infected crossroads. Wait, no, this is... this King Station, but infected? No, it can't be King Station, that was a different area. Either way, I need to go to a bench. Like the easiest way to get to a bench would be to go up and around this way. Oh, fuck. I was not ready for that. You're not how I thought you were. You're fine. Yeah. least I've finally gotten used to those damn infected bugs. For the most part. Oh. I turned a little early. I thought for sure he'd get up and attack. To go to City of Tears to sell off a bunch of stuff. Actually, no. I need to go to is that the Nailsmith? Where was the Nailsmith? Pretty sure the Nailsmith counts as a vent. There you are. Okay. So, yeah. I need to go to the City of Tears. Station? I don't know. Didn't exactly say. This is the Fungal Wastes. Not quite where I was looking for. City storerooms, maybe. Yes, okay. This is where we needed to be. Actually fighting though. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck. Mistook what he was gonna do. consumed the flame. And the little one looks happy. Well, I should probably take it to... I think it can only hold so many. Could be wrong. Yeah, so I think I actually do have to go back to the troop.
Voila.
I got the flame.
Olete.
I feel it. The warmth. You together. Masterful. It's with excitement. Dear child, you've done so well. Your fire even brighter.
Okay, how much till you're full this time? Oh, another 3.
Baba Gondala.
Wait, there's one in King's Pass. Well, I can go get that. That's not even that far. Just down here. Of course, it'd be somewhere near the spikes. Really do help. About time. Oh, this one's bigger. And a little more annoying than the others. Stop running. God damn it. There we go. That one was annoying to fight. Hector Kings. There is one over there. We could go to Spirit, the resting grounds. Is there any reason? There is a reason to go into Crystallized Mound. There is an ability in there. So I do have to go back in there. I thought there had to be something in there. Where was I making the mistake? What to do next? Thank you. think I know where it is. Yep. Okay. So I know where my mistake was. Why I couldn't find anything in Crystallized Mound. I got really close and then went away from it. Multiple times. So, what's the fastest way? If I go from Dirt Mouth, that's probably the fastest way. And then just take this path here. Actually do decent damage. I didn't think you could actually kill anything. This way. You little bastard. Easy route. There we go. Shit, there's another one in resting grounds. There. Wasn't even an excuse for that. I was just being dumb. Again. I wish this area had a bench. Probably breaks from that side when I reach the thing at the end. Stupid bugs. Stupid crystal bastards. That was the thing I missed. That was it. Hi Birch, how's it going? Finally, Descending Dark, a very, very useful spell. Sure, I've got all the abilities at this point. Oh no, I'm missing two. Dark version with that and that one. How are you doing tonight, Birch? Oh, right. I still need to go to the nailsmith. Let's see here. Should be able to feed this little one jumping down here. What's this? Gage, just finishing up this decent day before you sleep. May the metro veining go well with you. Well, I appreciate it, Birch. Have a great rest. Unfortunately, it did not go well for me. I was at 12,000 Geo, something I needed to reach, and I died and lost it all. But I will make up for it and be fine. Sweet dreams, my friend. Thank you so much for being here, stopping in. I really appreciate you. Stay amazing. Again. How am I passing it while also being here? Right over here, and there should be a way down. Oh, it's because I can't go down that way. I have to find a different way. Maybe. Dang. Good. Good speed to you. Same to me. Oh, thank you so much, Birch. I appreciate you. I could say it a bunch, but it'd still never be enough. Explosive bats. Alright, let's get this over with. Hee hee hee. There we go. Alright. So, how are you doing? Need one more of those. There's a path to the left I haven't taken. Oh. Apparently so. I mean, doesn't look like it led to anything. Well, this is now open as well. Good. Oh, this path. Duh. I'm dumb. Blue Lake. Can I... Yeah? I can go across the lake. I ain't sure I could've crystal dashed across, but... This is fine. Ah, what a calm place. It's action I want. Vicious and deadly battle. Oh, it's this guy. Gah! What a calm place. It's action I want. Vicious and deadly battle. This serenity is a bore. So peaceful. So dull.
Whoa, sana.
Well, that probably leads to the Forgotten Crossroads, but this... Okay, I have to crystal dash across. Yep, there we go. We already saw that there was something up here. Really? You couldn't even hit it? Right there in front of you? Just a rancid egg. All right, let's go back to the crossroads then. Oh, this person. Hi, shopkeep. I will take this charm notch. Oh, and your blessing. Love charms as much as I do. Once you own 40 charms, I'll gladly sell. Oh, I need 13 more, so I can't get your blessing yet. It's rare enough that someone enters my store. But even rarer to meet someone so striking. Those impressive horns, fierce weapon, the air of mystery. Ooh, it's enough to make me swoon. Okay, yeah, I already read that line probably multiple times from you. Let me guess, if I try to go up from here, it'll be completely blocked off. Yeah, there's no going up anymore. Shit, that's right. Stupid explosives. That was a waste of time. Just leads to the hot spring. Don't need that. Need the other way to get to the knight's room. I'll have to go this way and further up. Leads us back here. hate that this whole area got infected. Makes it very hard to do anything I'm trying to do. The explosion again. Keep doing that. Which way? This way. Okay. So now, going this way, I should be able to get to... Keep forgetting you blow up. Sounds like someone crying. Further up. Where? This is crumbling. Oh. Alright. There, now you can all be together. That was the most evil thing I've probably ever done, but here goes. Second most. I'm here to kill you again. Okay, well, what's over here? Oh, there you are. Two or three times. Pretty sure I can just jump it. Or not. Kinda hard to jump over that. Yeah, I can just crystal dash there. So much easier. Through him. Did not succeed. Hitting him? Fine, I'll follow the path and see if that changes anything. Nope, that just made it harder to stay alive. Easy way. Damn it. I've got to stop playing like an idiot, but at the same time, I think I'm at the point where I need to call it, y'all. It is late and I'm tired. So, we'll see if we can find someone to raid. I want to see how this person is before I raid. And yeah, I think I'm just gonna end it, y'all. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your night. Samus, how's it going? I'm so sorry. It reached the point where I need to pass out. I'm sorry that I'm leaving pretty much right as you get here. I'm so sorry. But yeah, I usually start about three hours before now. Yeah, about 3 hours before now is usually when I start streams, if you're ever able to pop in. I'd normally try and stay up later, but to keep a good long stream going, but I'm pretty tired. Am I American? Yes. Yes, I am. My apologies. So I'm not able to stay up too late on my end. It must be like, it must be just the middle of the afternoon or morning time for you. Oh, you're British, that's why. Ah, yep, that makes sense. Oh, it's like 10. Okay. It's like 10 a.m. over there. Gotcha. Alright, well, I really appreciate you popping in. I'm sorry that I couldn't keep going. Thank you for the well wishes of good rest. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your night or rest of your day, depending on your time zone. And I hope to see you all again very, very soon. Thank you so much for stopping by.